Hey, what are you doing?
Just trying to get to class on time.
Geez, you're in a bad mood.
I'm sorry. Just stressed. Thinking about what classes I have left to register for. I'm pretty sure I'm done, except for choosing my developmental math class.
There are a lot of sections to choose from, that's for sure.
Yeah, my head hurts just thinking about it. Math in general just gives me a headache. My biggest issue is that I'm pretty sure I already know half the stuff in the course I'm supposed to take. I just wish there was some way to help me finish early.
There is. Haven't you heard about the new Emporium sections at TCC?
Emporium what? No.
Where have you been?
It's pretty awesome. Emporium sections are sections that'll start the class with a pretest to determine what you know and what you don't.
Starting with a test is kind of scary.
Yeah, for you, getting out of bed is scary. But for the rest of us, it's to our benefit.
If you keep on, I'll show you scary. And how is taking a test beneficial? And what's an emporium, anyway?
I'm actually headed to that class right now. Just come in, and I'll show you.
This is just a normal classroom, with computers.
Everything you do is on the computer, but you do things at your own pace. If you want to work ahead so you can finish early, you can. The big difference is you're working on the course inside the classroom. This allows you to raise your hand and have a teacher come over and answer any questions you might have. Cool thing is, there's an instructor for every 8 students. Talk about one-on-one learning.
That's pretty sweet. I hate raising my hands to answer questions during lecture. What's this about starting class with a test, though?
You take a pretest over every chapter you cover. Come on, I'll show you. You take a pretest on every chapter you cover. If you pass the pretest, guess what? You get to move on. This allows you to spend time on things you actually need to learn, so you can focus on the things you don't understand. You'll practice math problems, and the software that's used allows you to see examples, get help, watch videos of teachers doing problems, all kinds of things. If you miss a problem, you can look up an example and try it again. You keep doing this until you get the problem right. After you have worked through the homework, you'll have a practice test. It'll let you know how you'll do.
If you score badly like you usually do, it'll tell you and you can go practice some more.
Hey, watch it there. So, if I finish every chapter in a course, I can move on to the next math course?
That's another advantage about taking this type of class. If you finish the first course, you can move into the second. And if you finish the second one, you can get credit for it too. Think about it, 2 courses in 1 semester.
But what if you don't finish the second class?
Then you can start off where you left off last semester. See, it saves you time and money too. Why do you think I'm in the class?
Control over my math class, plus I save time and money. I like that.
This Emporium is unlike any class you have ever taken before, so sign up already. Just look for computer-based learning in the course description, or you don't have to take my word for it. Stop by the math department or your advisor to ask any questions.
I'm ready to take control of my semester. I'm signing up for Math Emporium today.